mean, you can show
Yeah, man, grab a chair, pull kidding. It up. No, I'm just for real. Hang out. So, dude, all right, so, man, who are you guys? Where are you from?
We're Eleanor Lane. We're from Gadsden, Alabama, man. And we're rocking it out, man.
Damn right, man. Yeah, you guys put an awesome show tonight.
We love to party, man. We're really glad that y'all got us on this, and we're extremely enjoying it, man.
Yeah, fuck yeah, man. Like, this is just the birth of a musical relationship as far as I'm concerned.
Sounds great to me, man.
But, like, tell us a little bit about yourselves, what you play in the band, and, you know, where you guys come from.
Well, this right here, this is Bob Maddox. He's our drummer. We got right here, we got Ryan Tatum. He's our lead guitar player.
Yeah.
We got Joey Bishop back here. He is our bass player. You have me, which is the lead vocal.
George.
And then we have George right over here.
Yeah, I spoke with him a while ago.
He's our guitar player.
He's
very important. But like I said, we've been a band for about 6 months. Me and George started the thing, and then I was in a metal band with these guys, and shit went down, and we wasn't able to continue, and I asked them what they, thought about playing that style of music, and they jumped right on it, and they've made it more than I ever thought it would ever be. So,
yeah. Well, I mean, you guys are definitely far exceed how long you've been together for your skill level that you play. Like, you kind of blew my mind how, like, together you guys are.
We've all been friends, man, for a long time.
Yeah, see, Ryan's my cousin, technically. Yeah. I mean, me and Robert have known each other for probably 7 years. I've known George since high school.
Yeah,
I mean, it's been a long time. We've all known each other a long time.
Cool.
I feel like we have good chemistry with
one another. Yeah, definitely. You definitely feel like you're more than a band. You're more like brothers.
Yeah, we're family anyway.
And,
that's
relate,
the way I feel.
I relate. So it's it's really cool. Like I said, man, I'm glad to just see another band from a place so close that we didn't know existed. You know what I'm saying? So it's cool that Gadsden, Alabama's kind of like made it on the
Well, dude, we were glad to meet you guys.
Yeah.
Your band was amazing itself, man.
Dude.
I cannot wait to add you guys.
And like I say, we will definitely play more shows together.
Awesome. That sounds great.
We're two different sides of the spectrum, but like I gotta say, I've got a soft spot for your band because I come from that. When I was younger,
I had a soft spot for you too, man. I love gutter punk music.
Yeah.
Man,
we're definitely gonna see way more of each other, but yeah, man, so like, fuck, dude, talk a little bit more, man, who plays what, like I said,
said we were together for 6 months, you got anything to
add? Yeah, dude, like, what are you guys into,
we're
what are you fucking
doing? We like to party.
We love to party.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
We love to party, we love to get down.
We love for everybody else to have a good time.
Yeah, and we're not about the money, man, we're about performing for our fans,
and
that's all we want to do.
Y'all definitely got a great stage performance, and I want to tell you got a good voice, and you're all skilled in your instruments, and
we come into every show, man, prepared to make everybody have a good time.
We don't care if we're playing in front of 8 people or if we're playing in front of 100 people.
Yeah.
We're going to play the same show regardless.
Exactly.
That's how we are.
As you should.
Absolutely.
Like, and I can tell that you guys aren't just doing it because, man, and like, that's a lot of bands these days lack that certain passion. And like this show tonight at this place, dude, I mean, we don't even have a name for this place. We're just calling it the Ramp in the Woods for right now,
Well, it's been awesome, man. It's been great. We are extremely so happy that you got us on, Amber and everybody that helped us out,
dude,
man. We loved it.
This would be a continuing thing. Like, we got Halloween coming up, like I said.
Down for that. Instead of us throwing that Halloween thing, we'll just do it here.
Yeah, and then we can just combine our fucking.
And we'll bring some people.
Yeah, this time we'll bring folks with us.
A lot of people didn't know where it was. I thought it was way further.
Yeah, and it's not, dude.
Yeah.
Like, really, dude. You drop over here and head right off to your fucking hometown, so it's not a big deal.
This is one of the better stages we've played in those places,
man,
too.
Man, we got to give that up to Chris Portwood, guys.
Oh,
he spent his hard fucking work,
awesome,
and, like, all his money went into this. I mean, we've come up a couple days and helped here and there, but, like, I mean, essentially, he made this all happen.
Everybody out here, man, done a really good job.
Yeah, all the bands, the rappers
were great.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying, and that's what, we're trying to do a little bit more than just, have rock and roll, punk rock.
You
got to
broaden the horizons.
Absolutely.
Exactly, and these people are like, they're all over the place. Musicians are everywhere, and nobody, they have no outlet, and, And like, what do we get into music for? To stay the fuck out of trouble, to get,
have a good time.
That's the way I feel about it.
So like, I had a blast here tonight, and I guarantee people will be talking about this for a while. And
I hope so, man. Like I said, I can't wait to add y'all when we get back, man.
Yeah.
We're going to take right on care of that, and we'll start booking some shows together.
That's cool, man. Not a problem.
Awesome.
Man, like I said, dude, fucking, what's the name of your band?
Illinois.
Where the fuck you from?
Yes,
Alabama. And what the fuck do you guys do?
We play
rock out.
We rock out, man. We party.
Check us out on Facebook.com.
Illinois Lane Music. Facebook.com, yeah, baby. Thank you so much, man. You're awesome, dude. You are incredible, man.
Thank you, sir. Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, dude. We'll see more of each other. Trust me.
Still think that gets me.